Our world and our religions, especially Western Christianity, are in dire need of these words in times like these, where we so easily lump all Muslims into radical extremist categories. We judge a massive population of faithful, compassionate people by the actions of a small pocket of crazed fundamentalists. The ways that we interact with people of different faiths holds great promise for peace in the world, but we'll never get there if we pass judgments before ever getting to know someone.